So all the shown ones are there. Is there any white spots? No white spots. So let's go to here and see what's over here. Okay. Apparently you can still wall jump, and that's all you can do with that. Nothing on the mini map. There it is. Yep, knew it. Okay, there's one. Saw one over here. Okay. That's the way back out, and that's a charge beam door that leads to the other side. There we go. And that's all of them in Darren. All right. For those that can't be in the lava. Let me go all the way through here. Yeah, it looks like we're going to get to 15 power bombs and about 255 missiles. If I were to lay a wager on it. Go up here, and we go to Varen. Varenia. Sophronia and Ketteris are the last of the items down there, and then I have the final zone that I was in. Hi, Bubbles. Okay, we're almost there, guys. We're definitely going to be finishing this up tonight. Stop. Okay, there's one of my things. There's another one of my things. Hanubia, that's the spot we were trying to get to. Okay, so it's from down below. If I remember, this was the wide beam one. Okay. See, we're already doing so much better. Corners. Okay, secret over here. Got it. Oh yeah, there's that spot here. Okay, we got that one. I think we got all of the missile plus tanks, so that's a good sign. Oh yeah, that was the cluster missiles. There we go. Okay, so it's further down. Yeah, there it is. This should still work. Oh, energy is maxed. Okay, cool. Okay, how do I get to there? Over here. So we need to go left. Yeah, through those doors and then up. So how do I get there from the other side? That looks like that's a point of... Oh, Emmy door. So I need to get back into Emmy's territory, which would be back over that way. Okay. There we go. Okay, perfect. Okay. Emmy door. Here? Could be. No, wait. That's not an Emmy thing, so it would have had to have come from, like, up here somewhere, or around here somewhere. Because if I just go up here... and fire the bomb off, it's not going to reveal anything. Because this is an Emmy zone. Emmy zones are contiguous and complete within themselves. They have clearly defined exits. It would have shown up. Yeah, nothing's happening there. So the only thing I can think of... thinking something maybe from over here or up there. Like, I was in the right spot, but then I gave up because I saw that the gravel block went the wrong way. Charge or whatever. Okay, how we do this? Oh, I know how we do this. Oh, okay. I think I got this puzzle figured out. Okay, I got that part of the puzzle solved. God damn it. There went my time. Stop unrolling! Motherfucker, I'm not gonna make it now. Yeah. There we go. Okay, there's the energy part.
Cool.
Okay, so that took care of that energy part. But doesn't take care of that. Interesting. So it's got to be something in that area, but I powerbombed the fuck out of that area. Wait, what's this? Oh no, that's the spider panel. Also, Ferenia, there's that. Powerbomb block destroyed. Okay, cool. Missile tank, I'll take. Cyan transport, sure. Wait, Burrenia? Why is it taking me all the way out there? I already got all the items in Burrenia, so what's... Hello. So we got, where am I with? Ferenia is up to 64%. I still haven't figured out how to get into this area of Cataris because the teleporter that I thought in Ferenium would take me to there didn't. Missing one. Oh, I see it. Come on. Okay, and those are missile blocks. Okay. Oh, bomb blocks. Okay, cool. And then this all lead up here and cool. So Ferenia is a lot longer. I finally got that one missile tank that you saw me probably screwing around with for way too long. But it's about time for me to take a break.